National Soccer League board members that were announced are Benny Popoitai, Dr. Mio Komalong, Captain Charlie Wanma, John Wesley, Vice President, and Paul Komboi. The new Chief Executive Officer for the National Soccer League is former Chairman of the LOC Women's Under 20 World Cup, Samus Martin.
Clubs will be paying as their registration fees. The Nsl board has decided that they'll be paying for all the land and air transport for the teams.
Other old members retained are Dan Kakaraya, Xavier Victor from Telecom PNG, and Ray Paul, Customs Commissioner, and the NSL Competition Manager, Simon Koima. The new chairman of the NSL board, Benny Popoitai, said the NSL board held its first board meeting today to discuss issues and the date for the NSL competition to start. Popoitai says six franchises will take part in this season of the NSL competition. He says this is the 12th year. NSL's intention is to enhance football in the country. Bradley Gregory, NBC National Sports, Port Moresby.